Greetings, this is Lodl, and welcome back to Let's Play Civilization Beyond Earth. Wow, that's a lot of quests. This guy wants computing, yes. This guy wants biofuel. Alright. Okay. Those that are complete should go... elsewhere. Victories. Let's see if people are making any progress in anything. Nope, no one has made any progress in victory yet, which is good because I don't even know how to get a victory condition yet. Next turn. Towards into science, that's not bad. I need more traders. I wish it said... This always said that you completed that thing. I don't understand why they removed that. Yes, we'll do the trade depots. And... unit inside, yes. What? Guess you can't actually go there. Can see the movie? The movie. The unit 12 defense. Combat strength of the unit. Alright, that's it. I guess that's it. So it's a bit higher than the soldiers. Where is that colonist? There it is. This production. Laboratory. Trade convoy. Alright, let's see. 4 energy, 5... yeah, we'll continue with... actually, no. We'll do that. Alright. Unit needs order, sure. Let's... what is that? Aha. Very well. On the miasma? Well, I saved, so we'll see. You have to bypass these things, okay?
Because you've earned an affinity point in either purity, supremacy, or harmony, you can now choose an upgrade for your soldier unit. Once you choose an upgrade, all of your soldiers will instantly adopt this upgrade and change appearance. You can upgrade additional unit types as you earn higher levels of affinity.
How much joy can this new planet hold when all I can think of is everything I've left behind? Phaedra, Lamentation for Planet 4. 11-1, purity reached. Aliens will not attack Tile with explorers units. Yes, now! Okay, let's see the upgrades. Plus 4 strength. Yeah, I'll do Marines, sure. Nice. How do I... Do they do it on their own, or what? Ah, select perk. So... this one. This one? Nope, it doesn't let me. There I go. Plus 4 strength. Yes, we're attacking. Burm. Nice. Right. Do the soldiers have gamma rings? Yes, they do. Awesome. Can I see his soldiers? No. Jesus. Okay, you guys go this way. Go towards where the colony will be. Let's see. I can't do that, but I'm going to take computing. Missile rover, gunboat, spy agency. Yes, good. My bad. Wrong button. My unit needs orders.
What's ours is yours. For a price.
Yes. The other guys is the guys I don't like. And I got a healed, I guess, because they have money points? I'm not sure. What did I make here? I don't remember, as usual. Let's Protection, science, health. Yeah, I'll take that. Stop it. Stay there for now. This thing is gonna take the long way around, I'm guessing. Yeah. Because you can't pass. I think that they are blocking my way. Ha! Yeah, kill them! Ooh, Jesus.
Every day I think of Earth, because a word or phrase evokes a lesson I learned long ago.
What the hell happened?
And gets me what I need.
Its charge was built to preserve the memory of Earth. There's the virtue of man spread through the stars. You received plus 13 affinity towards purity. Oh, I got another purity. Oh, that's nice. 255 energy.
Every day I think of Earth.
Yes, you said that.
Because a word or phrase evokes.
Why though? Righty. Let me see what was that. Know thyself. What was it? Build two Earth relics. Okay. Also, I've done that earlier. My bad. Alright, let's see. Yeah, this I can do. This I can do, and this I'm doing now. Upgrade available. Plus 3 strength, that's not bad. How about the rovers? Or it chooses. I don't think I can choose something else. Very well. Let's see. Black 6 hit points healed were not embarked. Yeah, we'll take that. Nice. I need the... Stay there. Jesus, that thing will kill us when we mark it. Let's back away. Move a bit. Let's hope it doesn't kill us. All. I need to build a fence here. Alright. I build something. Who the fuck knows what, because I don't remember. Land complex. Oh, that's not bad, but I don't need it right now. Protection. I'll make a gunner and then I'll do some protection. Stay there. What was the place? I don't remember. I think it was this. You are killing me. Pick a route and go. Go down pathfinding. So very annoying. Now what the hell did I build here? What is that? What? Aha, you take one of them out and you get two more money instead of food, for example. I see. No. No, I don't think so. What the hell did I build? Maybe this? I don't know. Why doesn't it show you? In every Civilization game it showed you. In every 4X I know it showed you what the hell you build. It's extremely weird. I don't see no one mentioning either. Maybe I'm missing something. Probably. Notification log, maybe. Alright. Nope, doesn't say. Really? Is it possible that there is no option? No option. No understand. How can this be? Lately I'm finding myself saying over and over, how did this get past beta? Yeah, virtue. Alright. This is pretty good. Free virtue? Oh, very nice. No... No... That's not bad. But maybe this will be better. That's much better. Stay there. Fucking worm. Go away, leave us alone. Let's see if I can draw it away from the colonists at least.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
Yes to you.
Certainly.
Good. Alright, let's beat that fence. Oh, it's too long. Getting some money, I have some health. I already did a trade depot, I can do that. What goes around? If we are to survive on this planet, we must be conscious of our new ecosystem. Lucky we learned from our past mistakes and have already instituted a consistent recycling policy. The benefits of recycling are already known to us, but what of the recycled goods? Low quality goods can be produced more quickly, thereby reaching more people. On the other hand, high quality goods are sturdier and can be used for more demanding work, such as food production. Worker speed. No, I'll take the worker speed, yes. Yes, thank you. You go away. Go here. Go away, Wormy. Being on such good terms, I couldn't help but notice that you become friends with the African Union. I have done the same. Perhaps this makeshift alliance will lead to great things in the future. Perhaps so. And the same thing from the African Union. Yes, leave, leave. Stay. God damn it, he's close to where I want to build. We'll see. Not really far away though. This guy's... I'm not sure I'm going to be that far away. I think here will be a good position. Alright. Protection, sure. Oh, I wonder. 10 turns only. Food plus 10. Yeah, that sounds good. You go here. And build. And I build the gunner who will you can't go there, yeah, of course. Forgot about that. Go here. Yeah, no more open borders with the Slavs. Offense. It's time for my Asmik. I can clear this place here. Trade convoy. I will deal with you. I'm delayed, but it was, yes, okay. When does this deal with this guy end? Because come on. Returns for computing. Actually, you know what? Come here. And you guys come here. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 units. Not really a lot. Alright, we make the... we made that. What should I do? Energy... yeah, I'll do the pharma lab. I'll do the energy afterwards. I will need the health. Marine! Stay there. Launch! Come on, I can't see. This is not within us yet. Well, crap. I thought it would be. So let me clear this then. and I'll make another one afterwards to clear that thing after it becomes a city. I didn't think about that actually. Which I should have, you know. Whatever. Are these guys heavy artillery now? Hmm. Sort of. Alright, let me end this episode here. After the turn.
I love computers because they automate the tedious stuff and give us more time for important things like
everybody
market manipulation.
Loves computers. Okay, thank you for watching. Subscribe and like if you want to. I'll see you.